this play.
The lady doth protest too much, methinks.
Oh, but she'll keep her word.
Have you heard the argument? Is there no offence in it?
No, no, they do but jest. Poison in jest. No offence in the world.
What do you call the play?
The Mouse Trap. Marihau, topically, this play is the image of a murder done in Vienna. Gonzago's the Duke's name, his wife Baptista. You shall see anon, 'tis a knavish piece of work. But what of that? Your Majesty and we that have free souls, it touches us not. Let the galled jade wince, our withers are unwrung. This is von Lucianus, nephew to the king!
You're as good as a chorus, my lord.
I could interpret between you and your love if I could see the puppets dallying.
You are keen, my lord, you are keen.
It would cost you a groaning to take off mine edge.
Still better and worse.
Well, so you mistake your husband's. Begin, murderer! Pox! Leave thy damnable faces and begin! Come! The croaking raven doth bellow for revenge!
Thoughts black, hands apt. Drugs fit and time agreeing.
Confederate season, else no creature seeing. Thou mixture rank of midnight weeds collected with Hecate's span, thrice blasted, thrice infected.
Thy natural magic and dire property, unwholesome life, usurp immediately.
He poisons him in the garden for his estate. His name's Gonzago. The story is extant and written in very choice Italian. You shall see anon how the murderer gets the love of Gonzago's wife.
The king rises.
What? Frighted with false fire.
How fares, my lord?
Give over the play.
Give me some light. Away.